source of power. Should draw from it.
Worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important.
Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira.
an amulet, a bazaar, some tortoise shells.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. So long. Yeah?
Craft special order weapons too?
Do politicians murder?
Take a look, maybe pick something. So long.
Yeah?
I'll take a look, maybe pick something. So long.
Come on. Whoa there, Roach.
Thank you. the only one he'll talk to.
What did this man do to you?
Him? Nothing. Appeared in the village, looking to trade his ring for some bread.
But we've no food, none, because of the Black Ones. Trampled our fields, raided our granaries, burnt our orchards. So instead of bread, he'll get a noose.
Please, good folk, do you not have ears? I did not want this war. I have deserted to go home to my wife and child. Take everything I have, but spare my life.
Let him go.
Oh, sure. And maybe give him some fixings for the journey. Saddle up a horse for him.
Black One showed us no mercy. We show them none in return.
Tried it the nice way. Gotta try something different.
Get the witcher!
Thank you. If you had not come...
If I'd not come, only one man would have died. Really going back to your wife?
Yes. She bore a child just before the war started. A girl. I named her Beatrice, after her grandmother. Why? Why did you help me?
Lynch mobs. Nothing good ever comes of them. Now go. Stay off the high roads and give any villages a wide berth until you cross the Aruga.